Indians taking on the Rangers. Plenty of runs in this game. Lonnie Chisenhall would have a historic night for Cleveland, and Daniel Robertson continuing to wear his protective face mask after fracturing his cheekbone back in May. He would get a scare early on, bottom of the first. It's 3-0 Cleveland with runners on second and third. T.J. House deals to Adrian Beltre, who rips one down the third baseline, foul, and Robertson has to dodge out of the way of this one. You see, he gets up off the ground and shows Beltre, hey, I don't want to break this again. Watch it one more time. Robertson a little bit up the third baseline, and he has to avoid that screamer from Beltre. Next pitch, Beltre does it again. He gets another one, foul, down the third baseline. Robertson just can't help but laugh. He would later score on a ground out to make it a 3-1 game. In the top of the second, Nick Martinez on the hill for Texas. George Gutierrez unloads on one. It goes to the second deck in right field, the solo homer, and it's a 4-1 game. Later in the inning, two on and two out. Jason Kipnis with a single into right as Jubal Cabrera and Michael Brantley come around to score, and Cleveland leads 6-1. Next batter is Lonnie Chisenhall. And he jacks a two-run homer. This extends the Cleveland lead, makes it 8-1 Tribe, and that would just be the start of a big night for Chisenhall. Top of the fourth, it's now a 10-4 game. Chisenhall at the dish with the men on. He steps in against Scott Baker.
Chisenhall with a towering drive.
He got it.
Deep right center field, and it is gone! Just beyond the reach of a leaping Daniel Robertson. Second home run in the inning for the Tribe. Second of the night for Lonnie Chisenhall.
Oh,
three more here in the fourth for the thundering Cleveland Indians.
Chisenhall makes it 12-4 Cleveland. Top six, it's now a 12-6 game. Chisenhall hits one to deep left center. It stays in the ballpark, but it's an RBI double as Michael Brantley comes around to score. 13-6 Tribe. Sixth RBI of the game for Chisenhall. That's a new career high. In the top of the eighth, it's a 14-6 game. Chisenhall up with two men on. And you know what they say, good things come in threes.
Another breaking ball hung.
He did it.
And this one is gone! Lonnie Chisenhall's night continues. And you have got to be kidding me. His third home run of the game. He has equaled the incredible feat of Chris James, who drove in 9 runs in a ball game against the Oakland A's. And Lonnie has done it here tonight against Texas.
He is back in Little League for one night.
James set that franchise mark in 1991. High fives all around for Chisenhall. Cleveland goes on to win 17-7. Indians have won 3 straight and 9 of their last 10. Chisenhall finishes with 3 homers, 5 hits, and 9 RBIs. He's the first player to accomplish that feat since Fred Lynn in 1975, and he's the first Cleveland player ever to do that. And Chisenhall is one of 5 Cleveland hitters with a multi-hit game as the Tribe racked up 18 in the win.